These Three Words is all about waiting to hear what you've been wanting to hear for a long time.
A self-awakening. Empowerment, actually.
These Three Words is about discerning what's right for your life.
These Three Words is a play about finding love, losing what you thought was love, and coming out better for it.
These Three Words is about worth.
Self-realization.
Because sometimes you can give your all and you cannot get it in return.
And being forward enough to make the decision that lines up with that.
No matter how long you wait, sometimes those three words are worth the wait if they ever come to you.
Knowing your worth and your value as a woman.
You might get that ring you've been talking about, you know what I'm saying?
Have you and Jefferson been shopping for rings?
We sure is.
You know them earrings you wanted out of Zell's?
You know me better than that.
I don't know. Kris Jenner thought she knew Bruce, and they were married over 20 years.
I like that green stuff on your eyes.
Jefferson, that's my mother. You respect her.
And I'm your fiance.
Eyeshadow?
Makes me wonder, if Mr. Action Jackson is providing satisfaction.
What people will be surprised to know about Jamyla is she's a real sweetheart.
She's a very professional director, and she really requires perfection from her cast.
For the most part, she's silent during rehearsals. She really doesn't talk that much to us.
And you would think that she was just pulling her hair out and going crazy in rehearsal, but she's very quiet and just observant.
What you see is what you get. She's full of life, she loves what she does, and she's committed to her craft, her gift, and she loves people.
And I think that's one of the main reasons why we all are able to perform like we do. It's because of her leadership.
She talks to her assistants, and then they kind of filter it down. So she's more of a,
she's about her business, and behind the scenes, you will see that.
I guess of an analyzer doing rehearsals and not so much of a dictator.
She critiques, but very softly or through somebody else. She's a great businesswoman professionally.
When it comes down to business and buckling down and getting the work done, she's a stippler for that.
I would definitely come back and do another production with Jamyla. It's been a great learning experience, a lot of fun, great people.
It has been a joy to be a part of this production. A lot of excitement, a lot of turbulence, just great things. It has been an ultimate blessing.
I really enjoyed the play, These Three Words, tonight in Montgomery, Alabama. Jamyla Philyaw is awesome.
Of the play was phenomenal. The playwright, the script, everything down to the set, the colors, the lighting was magnificent. Even the cast was brilliant. Magnificent job.
The band was awesome. The band was awesome too.
Music plays a tremendous part in every stage play that I've ever seen. Just by kind of having things kind of blend together, bringing the cast, the sound, the idea, and the overall play objective together.
Music paints a picture to your emotion.
It actually paints a picture to what the actors are doing.
It's the extra element that you don't really think about. It's that thing in the background that makes you, kind of gives you a cue of what's going on.
What I would like to say to Jamyla, the writer of These Three Words, is I will be back to see everything that you produce. I want to encourage you to keep going. You're going to do great things from what I saw today, and we are supporters. We are on board.
The show was phenomenal. The writing, the actors, the actresses, it was just on point. I'm so happy that Jamyla brought this home. I know she's on to bigger and better things, no doubt about it.
We don't even live here. We look forward to coming back in front. We're in Monroeville, 2 hours away.
Yeah. Really enjoyed the play, great cast, loved everything.
I loved it, enjoyed myself tremendously. It was an awesome play. Please come to support her, she rocks.
I would definitely recommend this show. I mean, it's so relatable, and like I said, everyone was great.
It was awesome.
Three words.
hope that after watching these three words, women realize their worth and know that they don't have to settle for anything less than who they really feel that they deserve.
I think I took away not to accept less than what you really deserve. Like, you deserve the best, you're giving the best, and that's what I took away.
What I hope people take away from this experience of these three words is, first and foremost, love yourself. And if you have that significant other, love them to the fullest.
My life experience, what I took away from this is you get what you deserve. You have to be willing to go after what those things that you deserve. Don't settle. Go get what you deserve.
What I hope they take away from this experience is you can't always judge a book by its cover.
Your biggest enemy can be yourself. You find yourself getting comfortable in ways that are not always the best, but because you're so comfortable doing it, you don't want change. And I think that this play speaks to change being a beautiful thing, actually being empowering when you wake up and realize who you really are and who you truly are and just how strong you are. I think that's the message that I want all audiences that come and see this show to take home.
Cassidy, baby, what do you want?
I want him to declare his love for me. Down on one knee. After he says those three words.
What? I pay rent.